to good visibility, 60 degrees Celsius when they run strong.
Surprise, surprise, we got lost.
No, we didn't.
But yeah, we did.
Took the scenic route.
Took the scenic route, also known as we got lost.
Hadn't taken the scenic route.
Anyway, good old Google Maps to the rescue. We're gonna get there eventually. Google Maps did us dirty. We're still lost. The sun is starting to go down. It's what, like 5:30? It's after 5:30 now. We still don't know where the Christmas market is.
At this rate, the market will be over by the time
your next Christmas market.
Yeah. Yeah. Who even is Christmas anymore? I don't know her. Yeah. Love that. Love that.
Mmm, churros. That'd really cheer us up.
We have found the Christmas market. It's right there.
From where we started, but it took us an hour and a half to find it.
Yeah, it's blaring Christmas music. Lots of lights.
We know why they can't.
Yeah. How do we miss it? We are so stupid. The balloons from the flat are here. Did I mention I love the flat?
It looks like an oven.
So much post.
J-U-N-K.
Oh God. Better go get that. Nobody likes the litter bug. Mary is dropping all of the posts. All of it.
All of the junk.
All of the junk mail Mary has dropped.
And
David broke the lock. In summary, if you want a job done, Emer's your gal. So we're in the hardware store, and this morning my mom got a text because she has like a club card with the shop, and it said for this weekend if you spend like over 50 euro you get 10 euro off. So we were like, cool, let's spend over 50 euro. So my dad bought two space heaters because impulse buying, and thanks dad. Anyway, and then we needed to get a draft excluder, which is basically to not let in the cold, like you put it up against your door, I think. Anyway, yeah, so that was like $8.95, so we're gonna get that for free. So we went and we bought the space heaters, and we just like didn't show the coupon or anything, and then like obviously we didn't get the 10 euro off because we just didn't say anything about it. So then my mom went to customer service and brought the space heaters back. And then my dad went up to a different till and bought two different space heaters, or like two of the same but just like different ones. Like took another two off the shelf and went and bought them, so that we could get the 10 euro off. And it was the most Irish thing. Instead of being like, oh excuse me, we made a mistake, help, we just pretended that we had never bought these space heaters before. Yeah, it was pretty funny. So now we have two space heaters and a draft excluder, and we saved 10 euro. So it was a win in the end, but it took us a while to get there.
So let me tell you that I love you, and I think about you all the time. Caledonia.